Back. For what purpose does a gentleman from Illinois rise?
Permission to address the House for 1 minute.
Without objection, gentleman from Illinois is recognized for 1 minute.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. In these dire financial times, government must identify what works and what doesn't, even when it comes to sex education for our kids. The CDC released a fascinating study this year that found that 2/3 of teens aged 15 to 17 are abstaining from sex. In fact, 70% of parents support abstinence until marriage for their teens. But under this administration, we've seen a troubling 16-to-1 funding disparity between contraceptive-centered education and sexual risk avoidance education. That's why last week I filed a bill, H.R. 2874, to restore fairness to the funding and direct it instead to programs which give our kids the facts about contraception without distorting them. I'm a dad of 4 great kids, 2 of them teenagers. I have a 15-year-old daughter, Kylie, and a 17-year-old son, Karsten, who may in fact be watching right now. Nothing is more important to me than seeing them make responsible choices. I have every confidence that they will. Now I'm just hoping the House and Senate will do the same. I yield back.